Hey, hi guys. Welcome back. And we're outside today on my porch. And so basically, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna drop these things off of this porch, and then we're gonna go upstairs into my house up there, and we're gonna drop stuff from the top floor. So, so that's what we're gonna do. Yeah.
So first of all,
we have this guy.
We'll throw them as far as we can.
And these down there. Okay. I want to see which one I can throw the farthest. Like my mess up. Okay, so now the monkey's down there. Next thing is going to be this thing. Okay. Let's do this thing. Okay, that clearly went farther. I'll zoom in a little bit. Right there. And the monkey is right there. My goal is to try to get something at least over the stones. So next we have this guy, Mini Day Poo. Okay. Kind of feel bad at turning him. I like this guy, but sorry. Okay, yep. That went farther. But still. Not over. The next, last thing, we have this. Potato Man. Who's probably not gonna go there. See you later, Potato Man. Inside the house, and here I'll give you a clear view of the top floor. So we're gonna see better view, and then be throwing it all the way down there. See the stairs, but so this is what we're gonna be doing. So let's do it. Okay, so now I'm gonna throw the monkey first, like always. Okay. Monkey right here. And he falls. Okay. And next, we're gonna throw this dude, Winnie the Pooh. Okay. Bye, Winnie. Ooh, that was not a good landing. Hit that. Fell on the monkey. And whatever. But my goal is try to get into that. By that. Plate you see right here. Okay, so next I'm gonna throw this. This will probably be the easiest. Hopefully. Oh my god. And yeah. That broke. Last is gonna be Mr. Potato Man. Do it. He did it! If you like the video, guys, and please subscribe. And if you can, comment RIP mirror. You broke. Oh, no, I didn't. Never mind. It lives. But seriously, subscribe and like.